While he was scheming, I was beaming in the beamer, just beaming. Can't believe that I called my men cheating. So I found another way to make him pay for it all. So I went to Neiman Marcus on a shopping spree, and on the way I grabbed Sully and Mia. And as the cash box rang, I thought everything away. Oops, there goes the dream.
Get your hands on his head.